Thank you. Right on, and one on the front, one on the back, and one on the front, and one on the back, 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 and one on £2,000 contact with you very, very shortly indeed with our main event here tonight.
Thank you.
Well done with that, that's great. Okay, second place in the world of Shale tonight. He had a very lucky race indeed, not involved. It is, of course, Carl Jack Overy, the Oakland International Champion. Well done, Jack, for second place. We just ask you, you don't defend the title at Swaffham later this month, the Open International. Going to win it for a second year running? Okay, well done, Carl, anyway, for tonight. Man of a very few words. And tonight's winner, ladies and gentlemen, we're absolutely delighted to see this guy because he's a great guy, a great banger racer, gave us lots of entertainment at Boston Stadium, and tonight wins the World of Shale, ladies and gentlemen, and here he comes, number 209, they call him Animal, and look at this, the big cup, and there's the chicken flag. I can't think why they call you Animal. Why is that, Andy?
Well, it's a bad reputation I've got.
Bad reputation, and you certainly put it out there to use. Tell us about the race.
Yeah, we were ready to go in. It was a very quick race. I enjoyed it.
Did you manage to catch a glimpse of the big crash up there at all?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, we were in the car. We're nearly at the front when they stopped the race, so yeah.
What did it look like to you?
Well, I was really good to hear it, but unfortunately, we were not behind it.
Okay, well, you must have proved this week. This is the one to win, isn't it?
Yeah, just for this weekend tonight. Yeah, imagine it.
Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
my nice throat.
Thank you.
on that because nobody else will do it in the same realm as there behind it. So a couple of times, in fact, coming up the straight here, we want to really go for it. I'm going to put the road on the side of the fence, but it wasn't quite being close enough.
Always snap that.
Good effort from him, handshakes all round, and pop the rod down there to St. Hans, to give you all those